Hey everybody, welcome back to Magic Orthodoxy. My name's David, and this is a magic review. Hey, today we're gonna look at the Thumb Tip Igniter Pro from Sans Minds Creative Labs. All right, the Thumb Tip Igniter is just like it sounds. It's a thumb tip, and it ignites flash paper. So anything you can do with a match or flash paper, you can do with this. And really, at its core, this is a utility. It is a magic utility. Of course, Sans Minds is gonna give you some tricks. They're gonna give you some ideas. And a lot of the ideas they're gonna give you are the ideas that you see in the trailer. But hopefully this is for somebody that's kind of looking to move away from just using a lighter. You know, you just bring out a lighter and you light the flash paper. Someone who's looking to do that in a little bit more of a magical setting, like it looks more organic, that the paper just ignites in your fingertips. And of course, there's some ins and outs to doing that, and we'll talk all about it in this review. All right, so the first thing I should mention is we're playing with fire, right? This is about fire, so you really need to be 21 years of age to order this. And those of you who order it, you're gonna use this responsibly, and you're not going to use it maliciously. This is gonna be for magic tricks. You are a mature, responsible person, right? We're all on the same page. So you're excited about it, you order it, it comes to you in the mail. What are you gonna find? You're gonna get a nice hard-shelled magnetic lid box. Inside the box, you're gonna get two thumb tips that have been modified so that they work with the device. The thumb tip is not actually the device. You wear the device on your thumb, and then you put the thumb tip over the top of it to hide it and to hold it in place. You're also gonna get the download code to the video. The video is roughly 46 minutes long, and you're gonna get one micro USB charging cable. Now, I should say at this point that flash cotton and flash paper are sold separately. So if you only order this and nothing else, it will not work right out of the box because you need something to make it go boom, right? You need the fire, you need the thing. So you're gonna need flash cotton, okay? You are. You're going to need flash cotton and you're going to need flash paper. You need both things, okay? So roughly how it works is the thumb tip has flash cotton inside of it. The thumb tip lights the flash cotton, and then the flash cotton lights the flash paper. So you are hiding the thumb tip, and you're hiding the kind of like the cotton wadding that you'd maybe find in a cannon or a gun. You're hiding that, and that is what is actually gonna set the spark. So it's a triple stage action, right? Thumb tip gets hot, it lights the cotton, cotton bursts, and then lights the flash paper, and it all happens in one shot. So is it what I thought? Yes and no. I mean, they show you pictures of it in the trailer, and they show you pictures of it on the website, so that's why I don't feel bad showing you pictures of what it looks like, okay? I don't feel bad showing you pictures of what it looks like, because you can find pictures of this on the internet. It's not exposure. So I knew what it was, but I didn't know the stages. I didn't know you needed flash cotton to light the flash paper. That was the part that I kind of felt maybe should have been expressed a little bit more in the trailer. I thought the thumb tip would just light the paper, and I was kind of more excited about that. As far as angles and inspectability goes, of course, it's gonna be like any other thumb tip, okay? Anything that you would apply to a thumb tip or thumb tip magic, you would apply to this. So, I mean, angles are the same as the thumb tip. I'll show you a shot here. Kind of, this is pulled from the instructional video. This kind of shows you what it looks like when it's on your thumb. So there's that little piece of cotton wadding hanging off the edge that you will need to hide. As far as inspectability goes, of course, there should be nothing to inspect. You should be ditching this device so that your hands are clean. All right, so how about the video? What's the overall quality and production value? Sans Minds always makes great videos. Herman's there in a darkened room with a black background. He goes over what's in the box. He goes over how to charge the device. First time you charge it should take about 2 hours. 2 hour charge should give you 40 to 50 bursts. And of course, that'll be depending on you and your usability. Talks a little bit about how to perform it, how to do maintenance on it, how to then light something on fire, and then how to do your get ready, how to load it onto your finger. He's then going to cover some easy presentation ideas like producing a deck of cards or the cloning deck of cards, that duplicate deck that you see in the trailer, and some other ideas from the trailer as well. Is the device well made? It's very well made. It looks beautiful. It's a mechanical device that ignites things. So yeah, it's pretty cool. As far as the practice goes, that goes into this, I would just say, you know, it's gonna take some trial and error on your part, getting the feel for how much cotton wadding you're gonna load in the device, and then just how to easily load the thumb tip onto your thumb and then how to ditch it. I think all of that's just gonna take some comfortability on your part and some practice. As far as setup and reset goes, like I mentioned, the cotton wadding has to be kind of rolled and smooshed into the thumb tip each and every single time. So it's like loading a gun with a bullet, right? Manually by hand every single time. So the reset on it is not fast. You're probably talking 30 seconds to a minute per performance. So for strolling and walk around, doesn't really work. I see this more of like a one-time thing in maybe a parlor routine, or maybe this is something for street magic where you do something for shock and awe, and then you're gonna go off stage, reset your devices, and come back out for a second performance later. As far as positives and good things I can say about the Thumbtip Igniter Pro, I think this is a great alternative for those of you who wanna ditch the old Bic lighter for something fancy. As far as negatives go, eventually they say that the thumb tip is gonna blacken over time, right? Because there's so much ignition happening right there and the gunpowder and everything, everything's in it. It's gonna start to get black. So you'll have to replace your thumb tip, but then you'll have to replace it with the Sansmines thumb tip that fits the device. So you'll have to get their device to switch it out with. So that in itself builds in an extra expense down the road that maybe could have been mentioned up front. As far as whether it's worth your money, it's $99. $99. So take everything that I've been saying in this video, kind of weigh your options and make the best choice for yourself. As far as people who would like this, like I was saying, parlor magicians, I think this would work great because you could load it, do a one-time shot, and you're done. And you're gonna get away from the whole, like, here's a Bic lighter routine, right? Which could, you know, this just feels a little bit more, ooh, right? A little bit more magical. So yeah, think about your routine, think about your character. Make a good selection. All right, so that's everything I can say about the Thumbtip Igniter Pro from Sansmines Creative Labs. I wanna thank Murphy's Magic Supplies for allowing me to have this so that I could do the review for you. And I'll see you guys next time. Thanks, bye.